I just spent my last $2 on a mediocre cup of coffee, and I'm $600 overdrawn. 10 days away from next Friday, aka payday, I may as well admit that I'm living beyond. My means, I mean, I ain't seen green in a couple of weeks or so it seems. Cause before I get paid, all of my damn money's gone. If only I could write a rhyme that would somehow speed up time, I'd climb up out of this hole and I'd sing that song. Perhaps it'd go a little something like this. I'm broke but making the most of it, and I hope the ladies don't notice it as we sit hand in hand watching the sunset. There's lots of things that we can do for free, baby, just me and you. Cause basically I'm balling on a budget. My next paycheck's gonna be deceiving, because even though it's gonna be decent, half of it's just filling in a hole, a big old hole. And that is why I cry and laugh, cause even though I still got half, the half I got is money that I owe. Said I'm trying to bring home the bacon, make rent and that new car payment, insurance, a Macy's card and my cell phone. AT&T, SDG&E, and an out-of-state attorney's fee, and technically this here guitar is on loan. Said, will I be able to pay Cox Cable and also put food on the table? And if not, which of those two would I prefer?
He loves the Cox.
I gotta come up with some cash. I know I got a half a tank of gas. Maybe I could find some work as a chauffeur. And when the gas is gone and I need a refill, I'll be back on the damn bicycle hill, which ain't a bad thing, cause I could lose a few pounds. Said I'll be broke, but I'll be thin, and when I'm back up on top again, I'll remember all those friends who helped me out.
Like who?
Travis provided the food and the cheer, Johnny provided the gas and the beer, and Kenny bought us tickets to watch the throne.
That shit crack.
Bronny brought me this guitar from Australia, and I tell ya, I fucking love these fellas. And not a day goes by that I forget how much I owe them. $550 for Bronny and $275 for Kenny. And sadly, John and Travis gon' have to wait.
Oh yeah, why's that?
Well, I'm sorry, but the simple fact is I still haven't paid my taxes and owe about $500 to the state. And let's not forget about Arizona, attempted possession of marijuana. Why, oh, why did we ever drive through Yuma? Fucking Travis! That dime bag cost me $1,200. And on a side note, I'd like to buy Star Wars on Blu-ray, cause hey, I'm a good consumer. And that's the problem, I consume too much. I can't just look, I got to touch. And I can't just touch, I got to take it home. Now maybe you don't understand, cause you don't own 3 underwater cameras. Well I do, but now I can't repay my loans. Said I'm using a payday loan to repay a payday loan that I use to repay a payday loan. It's a never-ending cycle. I'm the Bear Grylls of financial survival, and that's the reason why I'm singing this song. Said I'm broke and making the most of it, and I hope the ladies don't notice it as we sit hand in hand watching the sunset.
That shit free.
There's lots of things that we can do for free, baby, just me and you. Cause basically I'm balling on a budget.
One time, Rob Deez owed me $500, and I flew to America, spent thousands of dollars to get there, and he picked me up to take me out, and before paying me my $500, we went out for lunch, and we got Subways in a 40, and he couldn't afford to pay for them, so I bought him lunch, and then he didn't pay me back for weeks for the lunch, or the $500.
Hi, this is Casey Kasem here. I've got a long-distance dedication from Rob Deez to America. It's called Brown Chicken, Brown Cow, and it's a brand new CD hitting the charts today. Get it. Love it. Now.